An investigation so far has revealed that the white truck that's inside the building here left the roadway approximately 500 feet west of this location. Went through the grass. He continued across 111th Street through the parking lot, collided with a vehicle that was parked in the parking lot, went past it through the grass, collided in with the building, and went completely into the building. The driver was transported to Baylor Irving Hospital with what I understand are non-life-threatening injuries. The fire department right now are going to use their equipment to cut away the rebar and the concrete walls and make sure that it's safe to pull the vehicle out without any more of the building coming down. They'll also ensure that all the electrical, any gas lines, anything like that are secured and free of the area before we even try to move the vehicle.